Well, hello there. It's been a while, huh? Anyway, today is Wednesday, December 19th, 2018. It's now 5:18 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we have a 90% lit moon up there. But first, let me do something here. Okay, I'm over on the telescope mount, that Skywatcher AZ GTI. And we have our Atomos Ninja Flame, our 7-inch external monitor. Nikon P1000 camera. And this is the app that you use to move the mount around. So, okay, I'm going to shut this camera off so I can have two hands again. Alright. So we already did the alignment and oh, doggone it. I have it on autofocus. Again. I forgot to switch it. Let me do that real quick. Okay. Well, the moon's up about 22 degrees above the horizon. So, it's still quite watery. And yeah, I'm still trying to get used to these controls. Almost didn't look like it's tracking right. Let me check this. Utility, tracking. Ah. There. I put it on lunar. I'm surprised it didn't automatically do that. Yeah, this thing's going to be a pain in the ass. That bounce back is just not cool. Let's go to the right. There's a big bullseye circle there in the middle of the screen. In my favorite light beam area. This is not tracking good. Look at that. It's moving. That's not cool. I tightened down a few knobs. See if that helped. Yeah, see, I stopped moving the controls, and it's not standing quite as still as I thought it would be. Interesting. and we haven't had decent weather to work and experiment with this, learn it more. But whoa, did you see that wave? Man. There we go. Now I have to confess, I did get footage yesterday of the sun, the moon, and Mars, and I didn't share it because, well, it came out bad. We'll just call it old lady air. Now it's still pretty light out. I don't see Mars yet, not by eye, so I'll just let that run for a bit until I can find something out here, and I'm not going to be able to see the comet 46P Wirtanen, I believe it's called. It's over to the left of the moon, probably about the same height up, about 22 degrees up above the horizon, but I have trees in the way, so I don't have a good view of the east and the north, northwest, northeast, all that. But at this focal length, with the full moon in frame, not the full moon, but the image of the moon in the frame, it looks pretty steady up there, doesn't it? Anyway, and you know what, it's pretty cold out here, so since I still can't see Mars, it'll probably just be a blob of light anyway. I think I'll cut it short. Anyway, Mars is still missing, so I'm gonna wave goodbye. Well, if I don't talk to you guys before next week, I'm gonna wish you all a safe and wonderful holiday. So please take care and enjoy. Now, already it's now 5:34 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Jayling's gonna wave goodbye. Take care.